Tebow. Of all the guys, it had to be Edgar Tebow. I mean, what do you even see in him?
He's easy to be with. He's fun.
What do you mean he's not depressing? Like me?
I don't know anything about you. Except, oh, yeah, I know you lied. Because you spent the night with a girl who's obnoxiously perfect and stupidly amazing and unfairly gorgeous. You left the party wearing those clothes. I'm not stupid.
No, Sophia and I broke up a year ago, okay? The only thing that happened last night was just me affirming to her that we are not getting back together.
Well, why didn't you tell me you were still seeing her in the notebook?
I'm not with Edgar either, for your information. It's just a kiss. Didn't mean anything to me.
Well, so you're just kissing a lot of meaningless guys then, huh?
It was my first kiss. And I wanted to be with you, but you weren't there. You told me the notebook would be under the tree, but it wasn't.
Well, I'm sorry, I was late. Would you have that little faith in me?
You're so judgy. You have no idea what I've been going through.
Well, I thought I did. I thought that was the whole point of the notebook.
Well, I guess we both kept secrets from each other.
I hate that stupid notebook. It wasn't even my idea, it was my brother's. He wrote those first clues at the stand. You're nothing like Boomer said.
You met Boomer?
He said he'd be nicer.